Morning, the caravan here. So, a couple of things I'm going to talk about this morning. A minority of Chelsea fans were on a train on their way back to London last night from Paris, and a black man tried to go on the train, and the black man tried to go on the train. They pushed him off, and they were singing a song. We're racist, and that's the way we like it. Jesus fucking Christ, what utter dickheads. Don't they know a black man, i.e. Drogba, won their only Champions League trophy in 2012? Utter dickheads. Jesus fucking Christ, grow up, you knobheads. I mean, really, grow the fuck up. I hope those that were involved get arrested and get charged and get their season ticket terminated as well by Chelsea as well. That baby is not acceptable, in my opinion. Yes, I know all clubs attract their fucking idiots, but it seems to be Chelsea attracted it more than most, in my opinion. So yeah, those Chelsea fans need to grow the fuck up, because they've just tarnished their club and tarnished their fans with that brush now, because people will think all Chelsea fans are racist, which they're not, by the way, I'm just saying. So yeah, that's my first topic. My second topic I was to discuss is Falcao, or the abuse he gets. Falcao tweeted in English and in Spanish last night that his wife gave birth, and I congratulated him. The abuse he's getting is like Ashley Young was getting last year. Bloody United fans saying, oh, she, regarding Falcao, oh, your daughter scored more than you, and all that shit. Oh, just stop being fucking ungrateful and grow the fuck up, you twat. This time last year, you dreamt of having a player of Falcao's caliber in the team. It would have been a fucking dream this time last year to have him at United. And I remember when we signed him, I can remember it like it was yesterday. So, yeah. Maybe this was what was worrying Falcao over the last couple of weeks. So yeah, I'd like to congratulate Falcao again on his wife giving birth again. Hopefully he'll go on a goal scoring run now and win a permanent contract at United. Let's just hope it's not another Tevez situation. Oh God, please, good God, no! I don't think I could take it. Imagine if he goes to Arsenal and scores goals. Oh God, please, I'll have a meltdown. Yeah, imagine if he goes to Arsenal, we sign Cavani. Yeah, I know, Cavani scored last night, but my opinion of him hasn't changed. He is overrated, and even some United fans agree with me, because I saw one or two tweeting about Cavani last night saying he was overrated and shit. I know, that's my opinion. And my third topic I would discuss is people call me a Glory supporter. Jog on! I can't afford to go to Old Trafford every week. Ticket prices are ridiculously high. I can't afford the season ticket like most of us, so the second best thing is to watch on television. I know, I'm not a sofa fan before you go off on one. And I do know my football, thank you very much. So yeah. So the message of this video is basically, grow up and don't be a dickhead while you are on a train / metro. So yeah, thank you for watching. You know where to find me. You can tweet me at @Carrick_Fan. You can subscribe to my channel, The Carrick Fan, and you can comment below. Thank you and goodbye.